We are putting laundry away. And let's get
we're putting laundry away or we're doing laundry?
We're doing laundry. I meant to say that.
So you're 11. You're going to do your own laundry on the bus. Okay, well, we need soap, right? Yeah.
We need the soap. And I'm putting the soap in.
Are you in a bad mood?
Yeah.
And we fill that up. Mm-hmm. And we just drop that in, right? Mm-hmm. And what?
And we're done. Now we just need to turn it on.
And close it. Easy peasy, lemon squeezy. Alright, that's done. A little hand wash at the end there. Alright. Let's go to breakfast. A little holes in the bus, huh? So, in prep for going on our first trip here together in our new house, I'm just sealing stuff up, and one thing I'm going to do is put our cellular together so we can get it and move around. I always get a little nervous climbing up on here when I'm at home by myself. So this is where the old spotlight was. I don't see a lot of point to having that right here. Got spots on the bottom. And I've got spots on the top. Basically what I've got here right now is runs one antenna there for cellular. I've got an old CB antenna, which is where I'm going to put the 3G, the 4G, the Webooster one, whatever that fucking thing's called. And then we got an old radio antenna that won't be used. And one hole here. So we're going to build some ground planes and chuck the antennas on top of them. This is the over the road boost, yada yada, blah blah blah. And it comes with this thing, it goes, and it looks like it's got some quarter inch, maybe quarter 20s, probably. Let's check. Yep, looks like it. Bit of thread lock there. Little antenna thing. Little instruction manual. I think that's thread lock. I don't know what else it would be. And there's this cute little nice folded up little thing. Wilson products are pretty badass. Always have been. So that's how they suggest putting it on. The beauty is that we already have this on the bus from our antenna from our old CB. We're not going to have a CB radio because most of the things people talk about on CBs I don't really need to hear. Lots of potty talk. Lots and lots of potty talk. Looks like that just slides on like that. That goes like that. Nice little bracket here. Bracket's on. And yeah, so let's get the ladder and put it on. Step forward and reach for sure. I gotta get my antenna put on for my Webooster because dropping calls inside the bus. Is right where that radio antenna is. I'm gonna pop that out and put it in there, like that location. Let's make a hole right out. Inside of the bus here, I've got this little thing where it's hooked up. Oh, I need to get that unscrewed. We're gonna put it in right there. Alright, got that yanked off. I'm just gonna put a little lacquer thinner to this area just to clean it off. So what I'm going to be using is this stuff, and this stuff. I guess I need to go get the few other things again. Basically that is a stainless washer. That's gonna go like that. Easy peasy. So what we'll do is we'll silicone this together or JB weld this together. Screw it in on the bottom. This is my workshop now. So we've got this here with the little spring on it so that it can move a little bit when we hit a tree or something. And then we'll simply JB weld all this together here. By mixing up some JB weld. Mix the two together right here. We're not going to really need a lot, so just maybe that much. Under 50-50, I guess. To not make it messy, but too bad. Put that inside of here. That. Pretty. And I don't really need to, but I just feel like I have to clean that. So. Okay. The antenna. Thank you. here comes through there. I'm going to run a washer up on it, on the back of it. And like so. Get the washer that we put on straight up like that, where we'll catch the threads, hopefully, and be able to tighten it down. And that is how we hook up our Webooster omnidirectional antenna, so that we can stop dropping calls on this goddamn.
This is rubbish. Unsubscribe.